I'm climbing up, buddy. What's the plan for this episode, by the way? Build more structures around.
Build stuff, yeah, yeah. Let's make a fort.
Crap. I fell down. Dear Diarrhea, day 3 on the island. We're still alive. We died a couple of times, but we're still alive. Sleepy Gator Jones.
Corral Svensson.
Are you ready for the next day?
Ready.
Can you please repeat that? Over.
Roger. Let's go ahead and start getting some stuff and things done, man.
Roger that. Over and out.
So we got our awesome Alpine house. The thing is amazing.
Dude, I'm not going to lie. This is a beautiful place. Like, we spent a lot of it. Like, first you need to kind of get the plans for it. Then you kind of like plan out the whole structure.
Ooh, baddies. There they are.
What?
The bad guys right there by the sun.
By the sun?
Yeah, like standing right in front of you.
Oh, I see it. Dude, there's 4 of them.
Yeah. Now, these clubs...
What do we do?
These clubs we have are amazing.
Okay. He's coming.
You gonna get one?
What's the fire at? You know what?
Look at this.
Hey. Oh, you just walked in the fire, dude.
Trying to get him to walk in the fire.
Get some more leaves in there. Come on, lady girlfriend. Come here. How you doing? How you been? Where you been all my life? Oh, dude, they're attacking you.
I'm doing it. All of them. I don't even care.
Dude, those clubs.
Slipgate
Jones! I mean, they're just OP. They are OP. All the teeth as well.
That's right.
Crap, dude, you're amazing with the club.
Did you see them just run? They're scared of us, man.
Totally. Okay, so we got this place. And I'm not gonna lie, it looks really amazing from here.
It's awesome.
It looks beautiful. Oh, there's a naked girlfriend as well.
Where's your girlfriend?
Told you they like it. She ran away. But they do like it. They do like it. So, dude, what you would build today? Day 3 on the island.
I don't know.
We got the thing, right? But I was thinking, we could have a wall around the whole perimeter, which would be pretty cool. Like the defensive wall. But maybe we should just plan out a few structures first. A gazebo. I mean, have you ever had a gazebo?
No,
we can have a gazebo below the thing.
Oh my God! There's a tree bridge.
Holy! We just chopped down our trees.
Chopped down all of our good trees.
Should I build a gazebo? Do you want to have a gazebo?
Yeah, I mean, why wouldn't we want a gazebo?
Want to have a gazebo? Let's build a gazebo.
Custom foundation, experimental walls. I don't see the gazebo. Wooden pass. Oh, there it is.
I'm building it, dude. Already.
Oh, dude.
Do you like a gazebo?
Look at our gazebo.
But it requires 58 logs. This is going to take a while.
We got logs right here.
Yep. Yeah. As that would do it. Okay, we're just missing a couple.
Dude, we got this.
But a gazebo. I mean, come on. A freaking gazebo. Although, where's the hell? Well, there's the entrance to gazebo.
At the front's right here, I think.
Okay, so our log stick thing is going to be in the way. Can you delete structures, by the way?
Oh. I don't know.
Well, it doesn't matter really now, does it?
I say, not anymore.
No going back on this bad boy.
Yeah, let's just move forward and go ahead and start getting some locks going.
Yeah, so should we do this on camera or should we do this off camera? Question is, to be or not to be?
I'm good. I think we could probably start maybe do some of it on camera right now.
Yeah, let's chop down. Dude, there's not going to be any force around us anymore whatsoever.
No. Humans have invaded. Deforestation is the name of the game.
Maybe what we should do, maybe one person should be chopping down trees, one person building the structure. What do you think about that? And since I'm the master chopper, I chop.
Well, yeah. I need sap, though. That's the thing, is I gotta get tree sap, too, make my super club even more super.
Oh, that's absolutely correct, dude. But wonder if it drops, right? Dude, are you hitting me?
No.
Oh, crap.
I mean, I wouldn't do that.
The tree was falling on me, I think. Holy mother of bushes and trees. Have you seen this bit, big boy? Are we,
what?
Are we kind of going to replant those bad boys or what?
Oh, yeah. We're definitely going to replant. That's only, you know.
Because, I mean, we need to preserve the environment now, don't we?
Yeah.
Kinda.
For future generations.
Dear Diarrhea, day 4. We have no tree left on the island. Just imagine if somebody built so many custom structures that they ran out of trees on
the
island.
Cut the whole island down.
The island, so no trees available. Okay, dude, I'm a master tree chopper. This is like playing Minecraft. I don't see any difference.
No, it looks almost exactly the same.
Yeah. Graphic-wise?
Yeah, the graphics are like dead on.
Have you seen they kind of added some type of fog?
Yeah, they added fog. Well, all this is really is it's just shaders and texture pack.
Yeah.
It looks just like your inspiration series. Same thing.
same, but different, baby. Oh, crap. I can just hear logs all over the place. You're kind of far away from me, so I'm just going to be walking talking about this. Slippigator, can you hear me?
Hello?
Dude, you know what would be amazing? If we didn't have ourselves on Skype and just using
the walkie-talkies
throughout the whole episode.
I feel like that would be scary.
In the middle of night, yeah.
You know what would happen is you'd start killing stuff, freaking out, and forget to turn your walkie-talkie on or something like that. Be all over. I'm out of energy. So okay. I think I'm gonna have to eat something.
We got a bunch of logs, dude.
Oh yeah, we've already
How
got a bunch
of. How many are
in
missing? 43 are missing. 41 are missing, dude. I think we got this. I mean, I have never built a gazebo this fast in my life.
With two people, this is crazy how quick it goes.
Tell me about it. Everybody watching this, like, I mean, the series, I know a lot of people, like, on my point of view, on my channel, were kind of sad that it kind of ended abruptly, but I had to rebuild my base 3 times, and then I said, like, screw it. I can't take it anymore.
That's the same thing that happened to me. I built that stupid log cabin 3 times. It's like 80 logs. And every time I built it, it would, like, glitch out or something would go wrong, and I couldn't build it. So eventually I was like, it wasn't playable version.
Damn, it's beautiful, this game. No, it's not playable. I mean, there's so many stuff they could have, like, improved, I guess.
Well, it seems right now like things are working a lot better.
Oh, yeah, it's a lot smoother.
Look at you, man. You're so burly. I'm getting a little excited, I'm going to be honest with you.
Well, it's pretty, dude. It's pretty. How many? Let me see. Is there any more logs around? I've chopped, like, millions of trees. Oh, there you are.
Like, 30 or 40 trees I think you already chopped.
Totally.
All right.
Let me see here. 27 missing, buddy.
We're almost there already. It's only been like 2 minutes.
We got this in the bank. Just imagine all this. And then the defensive wall later on. We're going to be set forever.
You know what we need is a Christmas tree.
Oh, yeah. Xmas is coming.
Yeah.
This is the 3rd episode. It's just before Christmas.
I think we probably should need to get a Christmas tree.
How do we do that, though?
I don't know.
Crap, rain.
No, that's good. It's good because you kind of, I'm going to be honest with you. You could use the rain.
Slippigator, Kiral is here. I'm at the gazebo. It's starting to look pretty nice.
I agree. Absolutely like it. I can't believe that we've been able to mill these logs perfectly flat with a axe. It's pretty amazing. Over.
Dude, I can't really talk now because I have my stuff in I got a log.
You got to go? Is that what you're saying?
I can't talk at the point.
I got a pretty big log right here. I can't really talk right now.
Okay, we're missing no logs. No, 21 logs. Why can't I build this anymore?
No, 21 sticks.
Oh, sticks. Ew. C, right? C, perfect.
Seeing them in
so,
there.
So, 21 sticks. That means going inside. We should totally. Oh, did you just hit me?
No.
I swear to God, I'm going to watch your point of view. Did you just hit me?
No, I hit a fern.
That hit me as well. Oh, crap. I'm hungry. I'm going back. Oh, you're going to get our sticks?
I'm working on it. Working on sticks.
We need quite a bit of sticks. Let me see here. Amount of sticks is missing. 24 out of 60 are in place.
There's mushrooms around here that are good to eat.
I can hear you eating from miles away, by the way.
I'm pretty hungry.
Wonder, can you eat the legs and stuff from the people?
Oh, you know what? I wonder if, like, Yeah, I don't think you can.
I mean,
because they're like poisonous.
If you cook it, if I just, oh no, crap, I'm on fire. I'm dying.
I can hear you like you're right next to me.
I'm almost dead. Meds help. Perfect. I'm not dead anymore. Sleeping at Jones. Oh, there you are.
Here I come back with a lot of sticks. You know, I wonder if I got really hungry, if I could kill you and eat you. I'm not saying that I'm going to do that.
Hey now.
No, I'm not saying I'm going to do that. I'm just saying, like, in a pinch.
Hey, you know. smell my feet.
What? I want to smell your feet? That's more like smell my leg.
Can you see a foot?
Oh, yeah. It's a foot and a whole leg.
I love it. This game is so freaking brutal.
I love this leg.
I love it. How many sticks? Dude, you're doing a crappy job on the stick department.
What do you mean? I came back with a full, all of the loads of sticks I can carry, man.
I got a log here.
But we don't need logs.
Yeah, but I'm going to still put it because we're going to build benches around our beautiful gazebo.
I feel like we need to focus on the gazebo.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. Going back. You're going so far away.
I got to find sticks, man. I'm on the hunt.
Don't leave me hanging here.
All right, I'm full of sticks again. There are so many deer here.
Bambis as well. The thing is, can you eat?
Yes.
Can you eat?
Oh my god, I almost got one.
Can you eat him?
I don't know. I guess so. I know you can make armor out of them.
Out of bambis.
Yes, I killed one. Yes.
Oh, a squirrel.
Squirrel. That's good eating.
Sleepy Jones, I got a squirrel. I lost a squirrel.
Kraus Svensson. What's your 20?
Two clicks south of Exebo.
Over and out. I'm en route. Over. Roger, roger.
See you now.
Where's the squirrel?
It's gone.
Oh, man. What a jip.
I had it, but then you just had to talk over the walkie-talkie and kind of scared it.
Oh, my fault. So stupid.
Crap, some mushrooms are no bueno, I tell ya.
Oh, are you getting a little bit damage from the mushroom?
All bunny lovers. Sorry.
Alright, I'm full of sticks again. This is my third trip. How many stick trips have you made?
5.
You lie!
Nah, I'm coming back now. 21 sticks missing. No, dude, we're still missing 21 logs.
I don't see any logs. All I get see are logs. Sticks.
It says get a logs 21. There we go.
Nope.
All the sticks are there.
We got it, it's our gazebo!
But it still says missing. Logs, 21. Or my point of view. Gather sticks, 4 out of 60.
Look at it, man.
Dude, it's perfect.
It's beautiful.
How was the entrance? Oh, it's in front. It's a front end. Okay, we're going to need to jump up in it. And what is the point of this, then?
What's the point of what?
Gazebo.
To relax and sit and view the beautiful environment.
I like it. Can we place benches inside of it?
I don't know if we can.
No, we can't.
Maybe it's outside of it.
I'm going to place one here, just next to the fire, so we can sit.
You're like building, huh? It's time.
Dude, it's time to build. Two logs. What?
No traps? No garden?
Look at me. Can you see me sitting down?
You look so content. Although you're not really sitting. You're kind of sitting off to the side. Oh, look at me.
Yeah, I think we are focusing on the wrong departments. Like, night's gonna come and we're gonna be hungry again, and it's gonna be full of bad guys.
I don't know. This is pretty awesome, though, man. You gotta admit.
So, what else is new? We got the gazebo. Should we maybe traps? They would kind of suck building them here, I guess. Would it? No, maybe not.
Rack for drying and preserving meats.
Oh crap! Rabbit traps, rabbit cages, small gardens. Houseboats.
I'm gonna up here on the hill.
Up here?
I think up that there. We're gonna do a drying rack.
Small garden, I tell you, that's not shabby.
Because up here it'll be like in the sun.
I'm gonna build a food cage.
Okay.
You go ahead, you do your stuff. I'm gonna build. Where do you wanna have the food cage?
I think up on the hill here might be nice. That's where I'm gonna put the drying rack right there.
Okay, so I'm gonna build my food thingy here. There we go. Perfect. Dude, there's so many lizards around. It's just insane. We need to capture bunnies. Crap, I killed it.
Oh, deer! Stupid guy!
Oh my god, you scared me. I was like, holy crap.
I'm sorry.
Stuff is going down in your department.
I get excited by the deer.
I know.
They're so pretty, and I just want to kill them.
I haven't seen a single bad guy.
Not during the day.
In ages.
Yeah, thankfully.
See, I told you this location was pretty amazing. You and you wouldn't listen.
Yeah, what?
You're like, let's sit up on the beach, and that sucked monkey balls.
You're right. You're right. When you're right, Corral Svensson.
Bad guys squirting all over the place.
They're squirting? Oh, no.
Although, you see the other side with the forest. Do you think they've unlocked that area?
Wait, there's a village down here.
Yeah, I've seen a village.
Okay, we don't care about the village.
It's crazy about the lag spikes I get in this game.
I think it's because you're hosting. I think it's because you're hosting the server. What's the matter? What happened?
I just saw a raccoon.
Oh. No, I got excited.
Rope. I love how the music is scary when you enter a village or something.
Dang. Oh, yeah. It's creepy, right?
It is creepy. There's no bad guys in this one, though. There's a tennis ball.
Look at our alpine treehouse and our gazebo.
I can see it. I can see it. Doesn't that look just amazing to you? Is that something?
I think I did it.
You built what? The drying rack.
I don't know. Did you start something over here too?
Yeah, I'm just gathering sticks. I'm not going to lie. It kind of sucks because it's rainy. It's not going to dry anything. The worst thing ever. It's got a little thingy, right? You can hang stuff underneath it.
I don't know. I'm trying to figure it out, but I couldn't get anything on there.
I'm missing one stick.
All right, I got a bunch. I'm bringing a bunch back right now.
Oh, dude, we got spears over here. We got spears over here.
All right, I'm full of sticks again. I'm coming over. I didn't see any icons by the drying rack, so I don't really know how it all works.
Maybe this is just not implemented. You know how they did it back in the day. Crap, those Bambis freak me out.
All right, what's this thing?
Hey.
Hey. Hey, what's up, man?
What was that? Damn, missed it.
All right, so
I'm building a rabbit cage, dude. So the thing is, how did you catch rabbits again?
I don't know. The rabbit trap, I bet.
Oh, good thinking, Robin. Now we need to build a rabbit trap.
So this drying rack just doesn't do anything. For real? Just is a thing that you can do and doesn't do with anything.
Well, it's a small shelter, I'd say.
It's like the worst shelter of all time.
Dude, we got this. I mean, we got the bunny cage. Oh, maybe? Just some traps.
Maybe.
We got a gazebo. We got the beautiful alpine treehouse. I mean, what do you
want? Oh, I got it. You equip a piece of meat. There.
Okay.
Hang it. See it?
We got bad guys. Okay. Oh, crap. We need to... My hammer of wrath. Don't swing at me.
It's not... I'm not. Get in the sky.
Oh, I got him. Maybe not. Dude! I swear, you swinging at me all the time.
You weren't even close.
You're trolling.
No. I wouldn't hurt you.
Oh, so you basically just hang it up.
You just pick your meat and like hold on to your meat.
But I see it now.
C.
Although, do you need a fire pit below it or something?
No, it's
girlfriend.
What up, girlfriend? Let's do this.
Dude, you're hitting me.
What? You're not even in front of me. Oh, there you are suddenly. We should name these clubs.
Let the viewers name it instead.
Oh, yeah. They should name our weapons.
Oh, the viewers. Yeah, they are pretty amazing and stuff like that. Okay, so I've got my bunnies hanging here. Now we just need to get some bunny traps, I guess, right? Catch some bunnies and be all good. What else is there to build? I just want to build stuff. This small garden, dude.
Yeah, we should probably build a garden.
This could be our garden area. I'm going to build a garden over here.
Okay.
There we go. E. Let's build one more over here, just next to it.
Oh, we need loggies.
How many?
Two.
Two logs. How many do we get left, though?
Probably one. Yep, aced it. Perfect. All right, I'm cutting a tree down.
Cut a tree down, because I got seeds. I kid you not.
Oh, I have some seeds, too, I think.
Mm-hmm. Okay, you cut. I'm going to be watching the perimeter for bad guys, okay?
All right, scan it.
Scanning.
Perimeter check.
It's clear for now. Over and out.
Roger. Wilco. Timber!
I see. Let's get those logs. How many logs did you get?
I have two.
Okay, there's two falls down here.
I think a couple went down there, but I'm going to put them into this guy right here.
There's still one on the run. So how do you plant the seeds? Because I don't think that's food, but it's going to be like medicine.
There's like a foot underneath of earth. All right, inventory.
Aren't you impressed? This is the third episode, and we got a treehouse, we got a gazebo, and everything. Am I planting stuff? Seeds. I think I've planted mine.
Yeah, I don't know. Oh, yeah, I had seeds, and I hit E, and they're gone.
E. Yeah.
So, also, now, though, I'm going to go ahead and...
Dude, we got a freaking leg in our...
Don't say anything. I'm going to make my... I have 40-something teeth.
For real? No
and 24
way.
Tree sap. I'm going to combine all of it.
I got it. I don't think you can make it more powerful.
Okay. I'm doing it.
Okay, I'm going to be doing this as well. Okay, so 14 tree sap and all the teeth we can get. Okay, let's see here. And combine that together.
I just combined it again. I don't know if it gets more powerful or not.
It doesn't look more powerful.
I wish we had feathers, because that's supposed to make it even faster.
Crap.
But the thing is amazing already, right?
I love it. I mean, I kind of said in the first episode it kind of sucked, but we didn't have the teeth on back
then.
Now
you put the teeth on, it's crazy cool.
Crap. Fire. Light it on fire.
Oh,
should we maybe make an effigy over here as well? Because, I mean, we got billions of body parts now.
I'm going to make a standing fire up here.
Simple effigy or a large effigy? The larger requires so many stuff.
What do I need?
Let's make this one. It's just outside.
Making the large? We have a lot of dead body parts, man. I can't imagine we aren't able to build that like a super effigy.
But yeah, I just wanted a small cozy one. We're missing...
Small cozy?
I'm missing one stick and three heads.
Check it out, man.
Are you building over here in our farming area?
Well, I guess got a...
Oh, it's a standing fire.
Standing fire, yeah, so we can see what's going on.
Oh, dude, you're thinking about everything, don't you?
Now, I don't know about these...
I still think that my drying rack ain't working out that good.
This isn't a drying rack. It's like I don't even know what you built here. It's a rabbit thing, right?
Oh, no, this is a rabbit cage. This is for multiplaying rabbits so we can get food. We just need to catch some rabbits.
Oh, something grew.
What?
Something grew.
Oh, look at that. Yeah.
What is it?
I'm eating it. It was something.
Oh, it's coneflower.
I can't even see you anymore. Oh, now I see you. Perfect.
Oh.
Dude, if you find any hands, I'm not going to be the guy, but it's nighttime, and it's scary, and I'm scared.
I'm sorry. Here, come here, man. I'll give you a hug.
Give me a hug. The comfortable hug. Yeah, come here. Where are you?
Come here.
Crap, your name is over there, and you're just in front of me. Let's go into the gazebo.
And hug?
We can hug if you want to hug.
Ooh. Ooh. Let's put that music on.
Where are you?
I'm in the gazebo.
Oh, you're just outside the gazebo. You're just lagging about.
Oh.
Dude, you're all over the place.
You are too. I think we might be having a little Swedish...
Connection problemos.
Swedish-American super lag.
Dude, get that head. Give me those heads you got.
Oh, okay, here you go.
What's we missing? You don't have any heads whatsoever.
I put all my heads in there.
It says three heads missing.
Oh, bad guys. Oh, bad guys.
Where?
I just heard the noise.
Oh, yeah, they're here. I'm climbing. See ya.
Okay, then.
Oh, no, we need heads, though.
Yeah, I know. I'm coming over here.
Okay, I'm jumping down again. Like a brave person.
I'm not afraid now with my whatever this weapon's called.
Dude, I don't have any armor and I'm getting hungry. Okay, did you
get down? That's two. Dead.
Where's the head at, though? This game is so brutal. There we go, I got a head. I still hear bad guys. Oh, it's finished.
That's how we roll. Light
her
up.
There we go. Are they coming?
Do, 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 do.
Okay. Let me try to get this guy.
All of your friends are on fire. You can't even cope with our amazing axes.
Oh, penis. Holy crap, that's amazing.
This lizard just ran into the effigy and just died.
I know. They're stupid. Any more bad guys?
God, dude, we'll rule this game.
Sleepy Gator Jones on the horizon. Three bad guys, four bad guys, five bad guys.
Roger, Rogers. No way they can oppose us. Or
they can't penetrate the defense line.
Penetrate our Sully.
Oh, you stupid bunny, you. Come here. Okay, this area, I think they don't cook. Okay, dude, what should we do? Should we get on them?
You want to go?
Oh,
I'm really low on armor.
Yeah, I don't have any armor whatsoever, and I'm really hungry. Maybe we shouldn't get at them.
Well, I just got full armor.
Meds, no energy, really. Booze, I drank some booze. It kind of lowers my energy. Crap.
Yeah, you don't want to drink the booze.
Okay, they're here. They're in a gazebo.
They're in our gazebo? Get him, Cross Svensson.
One is down. No, it's going up. Right in the face, dude. Okay, one is down. Repeat, one is down.
Oh, yeah, two is down.
There's still two there. Okay,
girlfriend. Oh, no. You want to go, bald girlfriend?
I don't know. No.
Dude, it takes like three hits, man, and they're done.
Oof.
Pieces.
Come here. I got so much FPS drop at this point. Doesn't matter. I'm going to do it.
I have so many heads and teeth right now.
That's amazing.
Just hanging out in a desert island, 14 heads and 157 teeth.
Dude, they have nothing on us. Oh, sorry. Watch out. Did you get the guy? Crap. Dude, we just annihilated their group.
I'm just going to have a little relax here on the bench.
I'm just going up to my little cozy alpine treehouse.
Mm-hmm. I like how you float up.
And I'm up.
All right, I'm going to put some more meat on the fire. I think that's an episode, man. I think are we close?
Thank you so much for watching, everybody. Dude, I love this place. See what two people can create?
We're rocking it, man. We are rocking and rolling this game.
Everybody, we're going to see you in the next episode. Don't forget to comment, like, and favorite. Oh, it's raining. Come up in Treehouse.
Oh, yeah, and leave your suggestions for names for our weapons.
Oh, yeah, baby.
I'm thinking like Orcris the Goblin Cleaver, Glamdring the Foe Hammer, Tolkien type legendary weapon names.
They are really OP, though. You gotta admit, they are super OP.
They're amazing. I just want to figure out how to light them on fire.
Sleepy Jones, Corrales, Fenson here. We got bad guys incoming on the horizon.
It's no problem with our super weapons and our amazing teamwork.
See you guys in the next episode.
If you like the video, don't forget to hit the like button. Feel free to share and favorite as you see fit. Don't spam it on Reddit, peeps.
In the red corner, we have...
Sunday.
See you guys in the next episode, and bye.